at India Gate, one of the greatest monuments of India. It flags off a national movement, Campaign Clean India. We've all gathered here today to showcase our support, and I'm truly pleased and honored to have amongst us here the members of media and press. And now, ladies and gentlemen, as we take the evening forward, we are delighted to have amongst us today the Tourism Minister, Shri Subodh Kant Sahai Ji. May I request him to kindly say a few words.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a great evening, and our little children, today, the 9th of Jan, you are on the India Gate, and the oldest monument of India Gate will express you how and what he feels. Medas Nest organization, I thanks that they have joined the Clean India campaign. Friends, you can see on the India Gate every day. Every day people come here to enjoy the evening and day and afternoon. And what they left out, it's such a shame for all of us. India is a great destination for tourism. And we say that we are the incredible India, and we are incredible India. But how it will become a credible India if we will keep our destination so dirty? This campaign is not a campaign only by the Ministry of Tourism, but we want that all Indians must join this campaign. Keep our country clean, hygienic, and lovable as it is. With this motto, this campaign of today is going to start, and I hope that Midas and their sponsor, they will join hand in the other part of the country also, so that you are most welcome to enjoy this campaign of Clean India at India Gate. Thank you.
At this very special moment, main stage pe invite karna chahungi for the vote of thanks a very special person, the people behind this event. From Midas Next, Mr. Deepak Pawar.
I first would really like to thank Mr. Subhoji for his great initiative. I would also like to thank our sponsors, Think Blue, that the Clean India movement that they're supporting, and I think the monuments should speak, and more monuments should speak and tell people out here that we need to keep our country clean.
It is now time for us to begin this evening. आप सभी लोग यहाँ पे मौजूद हैं. ये हमें दिखाता है कि आपका सहयोग है हमारे साथ for this campaign, Clean India. मैं सभी से गुजारिश करूँगी, please take a look at the lovely monument, the India Gate, जहाँ पे अब हम इस शो की शुरुआत करेंगे.
जवानों ने तभी तो जीत हमारी थी. बदले तख ताज और राज स्मारक कल की जहां है खड़े पांव प्राचीन काल के ये स्मारक भारत की आन बान और शान के अलावा हमारी पहचान भी है। अमर जवान ज्योति विशाल भारत के शौर्य का प्रतीक अतीत के प्रतीक इन स्मारकों ने गुजरते वक्त के साथ हर बदलते मौसम को देखा है। भव्य अमर जवान ज्योति सलाम है 90,000 वीरों को जिन्होंने देश के लिए अपना खून बहाया। क्या खूब सिला दिया है हमने इन जवानों को उनके बलिदान का, क्या खूब नाम रोशन किया है हमने अपने देश का। क्या खूब सौगात आने वाली पीढ़ी के लिए हम बाकी रखना चाहते हैं। आने वाली पीढ़ी को एक भव्य भारत सौंपे, ऐसा भारत जिस पर उन्हें घास हो। सुंदरता गौरव और धरोहर की हिफाजत के लिए क्लीन इंडिया हम बदलेंगे तभी तो देश बदलेगा। आइए एक साफ सुथरे और स्वच्छ भारत का निर्माण करें। Supported by Think Blue, a Volkswagen initiative for cleaner India. Event conceptualized and managed by Midas Next.